income and other goals. You can see in table 1.1, most of the people, they have the similar income, that is better earning for their family. The common thing here is regular work, better wages and decent price for their crops or other product what they have produced. In other words, they want more income. Besides seeking more incomes one way or other, people also seek things like equal treatment, freedom, security, respect of others. In our life, only earning a good income is not enough. We want other things also, like equal treatment in our workplace, the place where we are living. We want freedom to take our decision, to speak, to do what we want. We want security, a secure environment, and respect of others. We all want that the other, they should respect us. They resent discrimination. All of these are important goals. In fact, in some cases, these may be more important than more income or more consumption, because material goods are not all that you need to live. In many areas, pupils are discriminated on the basis of their gender, like women, they are discriminated as comparing to the male. They are discriminated on the basis of their caste, on the basis of their religion. So for these people, the most important developmental goal is the equal treatment. Then after equal treatment, then the next may be the income of the family. So for these people, the most important goal other than income is equal treatment. Money or material things that one can buy it with is the one factor on which our life depends. But the quality of our life depends on non-material things mentioned above. In our life, to fulfill our desires, money is very important to fulfill our needs. But after the needs, we also want the quality of our life, which depend on the other needs. If it is not obvious to you, then just think of the role of your friend in your life. You may desire their friendship. Similarly, there are many things that are not easily measured, but they mean a lot to our life. These are often ignored. However, it will be wrong to conclude that what cannot be measured is not important. Consider another example. If you get a job in far off place, before accepting it, you would try to consider many factors, like apart from the income, such facilities for your family, working atmosphere or opportunities to learn. In other case, a job may give you less pay but may offer regular employment and enhance your sense of security. Another job, however, may offer high price but no job security and also leave no time for your family. This will reduce your sense of security and freedom. For example, like suppose you are getting a job in a place. In that workplace, you are getting a better salary, but the working environment in that area is not good. You are facing lots of problems while traveling from your house to the workplace. So this will also disturb your living standard or your desires. Okay. The another example, suppose in a place you are getting low income, but your job is secure. The workplace is also good, and you are not facing any problem while traveling from your house to the workplace. So this job will be better as comparing to the job provided in the first case. So along with the income, there are the other factors also which also impact our goals and desire. Similarly, for development, people look at a mix of goals. Not only a single goal, but it is a mixture of goals. It is true that if women are engaged in paid work, their dignity in the household and the society increases. However, it is also the case that if there is respect for women, there would be more sharing of household and a greater acceptance of women working outside. A safe and secure environment may allow more women to take up variety of job or run a business. Take the example of a woman who are seeking for a job. Along with the good salary, she will also look for the other facilities like a safe and secure environment. Hence, the development goals that people have are not only about better income but also about the other important things in life. So these are the different meanings of different features of development. The first feature is development means positive changes. Second is there are two aspects of developmental goals. The first is the development of one may not be development for another, and the second is different people have different developmental goal. Now the next is for development, people may look at the mixture of goals.